Basically, I chose electrical. I came to the college and talked to a few people, and basically what they told me, when you go out in the industry, electricity is everywhere. It's going to be needed on every job site you go to, basically. So far, basically, the most interesting stuff we've done, I guess, has been lab work, electrical practices. We've hooked up some control relays and whatnot for a panel box you put on your house. My expectations when I graduate would be to stay here in Newfoundland, which looks like there is a good chance that that's going to happen, and get a job in the power and controls field. Like I said earlier, electricity is everywhere. I mean, the job possibilities are endless, I guess you would say. This is a co-op program. There's two work terms. Right now, I have a work term coming up in June with Newfoundland Power. Should be exciting. Get to go out in the field and actually experience what goes on. It'll get you your feet wet, I guess, and give you some expectations what to expect when you get out on the job site.
I got a couple of family members who already completed the program. They're out in the workforce. They told me it'd be a good program to do. Very interesting. There's lots of job opportunities available, especially within the next coming years in Newfoundland, all over the country, I guess, but mainly Newfoundland, because I'm looking forward to staying here. It's a good program. Like, it's a good experience, I find, being at the college instead of going to university myself. But there's lots of job opportunities out there. And in the next 3 or 4 or 5 years with oil and gas and everything that's going on in the province, easy to get a job. Well, we got two work terms, one coming up this summer, one in the fall or winter of next year. So basically two paid co-op work terms. Looking forward now to getting one next month or two.
The students that, you know, spend the 3 years doing the power and controls program are going to be learning about the Canadian Electrical Code for several courses, and therefore they can, you know, design electrical systems from the, you know, residential level right up to the industrial level.